Yeah, if it were there, the chat would probably be hidden because I'm pretty sure Kelly the Abacus woke up today wishing that she had not called to action a fucking swatting on another god dang creator.
On an adult.
On a fucking adult.
Mm-hmm.
Kelly the Abacus, you really... It really shit the bed.
We were on Jessica's panel, so we saw all this late.
Yeah, we had to go back in because while this swatting up here was taking place, Jessica was having to pause her shit to answer the phone.
Right, I was more concerned. I mean, I had no idea, and I was getting little echoes of what was going on.
Meanwhile, another channel is over there demanding that people hashtag the fucking FBI. Over a different creator.
Right.
That's okay, honey. Well, that's one thing I want to say, because Max told me that it was being said that she said she had the police were at her house, at her door. That didn't come from me. No. But because I was live, and I contacted the authorities while I was live, and they know I was doing so, she's going to make up this lie.
Well, she said it was past calls, a bunch of calls. I say, buddy. So...
Well, she was showing everybody's private information live. I'm not surprised that there were more than just one person contacting the authorities, you know.
Brent, can you believe they called Homeland Security on me? And about 36 to 40 phone calls to my local police? Yeah, pretty insane. Chantel, thank you. Just being here is enough, though, seriously. Yeah, the hypocrisy's real out here. Double standards. No, you didn't, you liar. My video didn't have the names and information. You watch me a lot. Hey, CJ. CJ, I knew Natasha was streaming on Facebook because of you, buddy. Sure did. Thank you for giving me that information. Let's do a side-by-side, my friend. Come on, CJ, turn the camera on. We'll wait a minute for you. There you go. Let's do a side-by-side.
Open it. I'm 40, CJ.
You're what?
43.
46? 43?
43.
Okay, and I'm 33. What's up?
I'm 43.
So
I'm,
what?
I sit and I listen to you talk, right? And you just said a minute ago that you put the public pictures up from Facebook.
Yeah, they were Facebook profile pictures. They're public, CJ.
Public, right.
I wasn't their friend.
Listen, I'm only saying to you, that's what you just said, right?
Yeah.
You see the Bonnie and all that that came to you about me and told you that I put pictures up?
Wait, I'm sorry. I can't hear you too well.
On Twitter. Remember?
The Twitter pictures.
That was cover pictures. Public. Pictures.
Right. I understand, right. But I didn't put up pictures of kids, CJ.
Well, everybody's saying there was kids in...
There wasn't. Oh, I'm private right now. There was no kids in that. I want to show kids, CJ. Nope.
See this?
CJ, can I ask you a question? How long has these things been being done to me? Like, truthfully, how long have you guys gone after me? How long have you guys held stream after stream about me, put on my public record, my father, my information, my address has been doxed? When did I ever retaliate besides last night showing those pictures? What else have I done that would cross a boundary?
Well, I can only talk about with me and you, right? So, when you...
Because I haven't seen it. I'm sorry. It's a hard question to answer because I haven't done it. You know, I haven't done half the shit that's been done to me. Actually, the only thing I've done is show those pictures last night. That is the worst thing I've done. But how many panels day after day is there going on about me? And truthfully, I thought we made a truce on Gen X, and I was willing to abide by that, guys. I'm doing my own thing, and every day you guys are going channel to channel, panel to panel about me, CJ, for hours, even when I don't mention you. What your old community did to you is what you guys are doing to me. I don't understand how you guys don't get that. And every day, we're all getting worse. The worst thing I did was show these pictures, right? Public Facebook pictures, and you guys are spamming my police station.
Oh, I don't know. To be honest with you, I never seen it. I only found out about it today.
Sorry.
I don't know. I would never phone the police on your name like that, Jess, ever. Lost it with you when the ones from my old community get brought into it. That's why I lost it. Because it was still... Well, you know what it's like when it's constant, when they just pick on you, when they follow you about
every day.
Emails and they harass you, and they, everywhere you go, every live I came in, there'd be one of them. And, even look at Donnie. Donnie's not here every day, you're live.
Somebody get rid of Man Shaggy in the chat. CJ, do you know who that man is? Do you know what you're aligning with when you're aligned with that man? Because I suggest you guys do research, because that's not somebody you want in this community, right? I take a tit at you, you take a tit, whatever, however you want to say it. But don't you think it's crossing the bounds when people are using my kids' photos, people are doxing my address, my full government name, when people are saying I'm going to be the next serial killer who kills their kids, when people are spamming my police station, when people are digging into my family members? It's like everything that's been done to you is what's being done to me, and you guys are doing it day after day, panel after panel, and I'm just me right here on this channel. I don't hop from different panels. I'm not collecting people to do it, and respectfully, I can't even, I don't even know why.
I just think that it's all, and I know before she doesn't.
I've doxed her family, I've doxed her address, everything she's done to me, she claims I've done to her, and people just blindly buy it, and then they support it being done to me, and then I, for once, respond, and I show photos of the same people that have gone on for hours and weeks about me, and everybody's calling the fucking cops? What are you saying, Mr. Officer? This lady named Granny's watching showed my public Facebook photo. Do something. There's nothing that can be done about that. Stop wasting police resources. This is ridiculous. I guess, and honestly, this is a true crime community.